A very hearty welcome to this new episode of Spell Talk, the program based on tricky spelling. Today, we will consider the fourth and final and last part of the tricky words starting with P. Let us start with a pair of words. The words are prophecy and prophesy. Now, prophecy, P-R-O-P-H-E-C-Y. This is a noun. Prophecy means prediction or a prophetic declaration. Now, the tricky part in the word is the C-Y at the end of the word. Now, we can move on to the next word in the pair, and that is prophesy. That is the verb. Now, let us see the spelling. P-R-O-P-H-E-S-Y. The tricky area is the S-Y at the end of the word. Prophesy means predict. So let us see these words once more. Prophecy, noun, P-R-O-P-H-E-C-Y. And prophesy, the verb, P-R-O-P-H-E-S-Y. Now let us move on to another word, proprietary. The spelling first, P-R-O-P-R-I-E-T-A-R-Y. The tricky area in the word is the one letter A before R-Y. Okay, proprietary means manufactured and sold by one particular firm under a trademark. So let us see the word once more. Proprietary, P-R-O-P-R-I-E-T-A-R-Y. Now let us consider another pair of words, that is prostate and prostrate. First, let us consider prostate. Some people prefer the shorter version, that is prostate. Some people prefer to use it in the full, and that is prostate gland. Now, prostate means a large gland just above the neck of the bladder. And then we have the word prostrate. Prostrate, the spelling P-R-O-S-T-R-A-T-E. The tricky area in the word is the S-T-R. Okay. Now, prostrate means lying with your face turned downwards in submission. Okay. Now, we will see both words once more. Prostate, P-R-O-S-T-A-T-E. And prostrate, P-R-O-S-T-R-A-T-E. And then we can consider another word, and that is cephalology. The spelling is P-S-E-P-H-O-L-O-G-Y. The word cephalology comes from cephos, which means what. Now, cephalology is the scientific study of the voting pattern in an election, or how people vote in an election. Okay, we will see the word once more. Cephalology, P-S-E-P-H-O-L-O-G-Y. And then we can consider the word psyche, P-S-Y-C-H-E. The tricky area is the first letter P, which remains silent. Psyche means the mind. It also means the deepest feelings and attitudes. So, let us see the word once more, psyche, P-S-Y-C-H-E. Now we can consider another word, psychedelic. First, the spelling, P-S-Y-C-H-E-D-E-L-I-C. The tricky areas are the first letter P and the single L towards the end of the word. Now, we often hear about psychedelic drugs, psychedelic clothes, psychedelic music, etc. Psychedelic drugs are drugs which make you see and hear things that are not there. Psychedelic clothes means clothes which are of very bright color. And psychedelic music means very loud and blaring music or songs, etc. Okay, so psychedelic can be used with all these meanings. So let us see the word once more. Psychedelic, P-S-Y-C-H-E-D-E-L-I-C. Our next word is puerile. The spelling is P-U-E-R-I-L-E. The tricky area in the word is the U-E after P. Puerile means childish, immature, silly, trivial, etc. So we'll see the word once more, puerile, P-U-E-R-I-L-E. And then we can consider another word, and that is putrefy. The spelling P-U-T-R-E-F-Y. The tricky area is the one letter, that is E, just before F-Y. Now, putrefy means fester, decay, rot, etc. Let us see the word once more, putrefy, P-U-T-R-E-F-Y. And then we can consider the word pyrotechnics, P-Y-R-O-T-E-C-H-N-I-C-S. The tricky area in the word is the last part, N-I-C-S. Now, pyrotechnics comes from the word pyros, which means fire. Now, pyrotechnics means fireworks or a display of fireworks. So let us see the word once more, pyrotechnics, P-Y-R-O-T-E-C-H-N-I-C-S. And now we have the word Pyrrhic victory, P-Y-R-R-H-I-C, Pyrrhic, V-I-C-T-O-R-Y, victory. Pyrrhic victory means a victory obtained at such a great cost that it ceases to be a victory, or it cannot be called a victory. Okay, this word comes from Pyrrhus, the king of Epirus, who defeated the Romans in 279 BC. The war was so troublesome that at the end of the war, when the war was won, the king Pyrrhus said, "Another such victory and we are lost." Okay, so we'll see the word once more, Pyrrhic victory, P-Y-R-R-H-I-C, Pyrrhic victory, V-I-C-T-O-R-Y. So that leads us to the end of the fourth and final part of the tricky word starting with P. So it's goodbye for the time being, till we meet again at the same time, same day, next week. Thank you.